So it's like you're getting ready to get married.
Okay.
You know what I mean? It feels like a wedding day almost, you know, like,
it's too close.
Like something sitting on my chest right now. I've had this all of this morning. It's that's the nerves. That's the nerve part of it. It's just, it's crazy.
I brought her here for her first
audition.
I think she was 18, and she and I came together. We'd never been to New York. It's always been her dream. And how do you stop that when somebody has a dream like that? I mean, since the time you're a little kid, and when she said, I got an audition. There was no way I could say no. So she and I just got on a plane and came. It was great.
Hi, baby. Who's eating chicken tenders and making mixes?